Hi there, it's Julie Kinnear of the Julie Kinnear team with Keller Williams Neighborhood Realty. I'm standing right in front of 11 Kenray Road, and we're in prime Leaside here. Just gorgeous neighborhood. And this is a fabulous detached, 3 bedrooms up plus 1 in the basement, 4 bathrooms. You know, very community oriented neighborhood, lots of dogs, walking kids all over the place. This is super family friendly, you know, obviously nice private drive. You can see they've even got a basketball net. It's been beautifully upgraded and renovated. And, you know, I mean, I think the kitchen main floor family room combo is awesome. Check it out here. It's totally turnkey opportunity here. And even the front door, good quality, beautiful pella, even a screen door. And so it's got 2 fireplaces. I'm going to show you all around here. So as you enter the front entrance, you can see nice wide hallway. There's a big skylight coming in from upstairs. There's a separate side entrance, so I'll show you the basement, but it's kind of nice to have that extra side entrance option. And of course, the nice sort of formal living room, dining room. That's a wood-burning fireplace. Major bonus for lots of people. Nice bay window with California shutters. It's just tickety-boo here. And of course, it's kind of nice to have its own separate dining area. Obviously, there's actually a casual dining area as well, but this is nice for family dinners, get-togethers, you know, a little bit more formal events. There's a front hall closet there, and lots of windows. So it's a south-facing lot, lots of natural light all day long. This is the must-have main floor powder room, and I'm always looking to make sure that it's in a really good location. And that's nice that it's sort of hidden away off the hallway there. And here we are in the kitchen, and it overlooks the sunken family room. Isn't this a nice feel? Beautifully done, gorgeous kitchen renovation here. Very high-end appliances. So that's the dishwasher hidden. Jennair appliances all around here. That's an induction Jennair cooktop and range hood and oven, and then you've got the warming drawer and built-in microwave and tons of counter space. So how great is this? It really works well. Lots of cupboards, counter space, you know, for entertaining. There's even space for that nice wine fridge here, and the casual eating area, you know, as you know, with kids or just hanging out before dinner, it's nice to have this, and chatting with the chef. And of course, you're overlooking this gorgeous family room. So as you can see, it's nice and big, holds a massive sectional here. Kitchen is nice and open, and there's windows everywhere, and it overlooks that south-facing lot. And it's an extra wide lot, 32 by 125, which gives lots of room for kids play. And that's a gas fireplace. So built in, you can see there's speakers in the ceiling, pot lights all over the place, and really, you know, modern, very cool lines. Really neat, and I'll walk you out to the backyard. As I said, family friendly because lots of room for dogs play, throwing the ball, having parties outdoors, that sort of thing. A nice big tree that's gonna mature and grow, and you can see, you know, just family sort of homes all around here, and lots of room for the green thumb. If you like gardening or growing your own vegetables or what have you, you got it. So I have a couple secs here to talk a little bit about the neighborhood. This is really in a neat location. It's really walkable. It's fantastic. So it's close to Southvale and Laird, which means really close to the arena, the hockey arena and all that kind of stuff. So and figure skating. And it's really close to the shops on Laird, which is so convenient. You know, you literally can walk out and do your grocery shopping at all the 3 sort of main grocery stores. There's great coffee shops, and Grill Time is really nearby, and you know, you can even walk over to Home Depot or Golf Town, do your banking, and it's really super convenient that way. It's kind of a nice bonus there to be kind of at the south end, because you're also near the trails in the Don Valley, and the you know, biking, running, walking your dogs is like huge around here, of course. It's a beautiful neighborhood to walk around in. You can see kids playing on the street and in their driveways and that kind of stuff. So super kid friendly. There's North Lee, Leaside High, Rolf Road, good French immersion. And Trace Mains Park is kind of the hub of the neighborhood, and it's only a couple blocks away. And what's good there is they have fabulous tennis courts. They have a library with tons of community programming in, and they have a great kids playground and field. And certainly it's sort of a great community feel that way. And it's nice to be able to sort of walk that way. Anyway, enough about that. Location is important though, as we know. I just wanted to give you a little update on the second floor here. And what's neat about this is this was a topped up bungalow. So it's you know, it's got all sorts of nice modern upgrades. One major thing is this huge skylight flowing down, lots of natural light throughout. And as I mentioned earlier in the main floor video, it's a south facing lot, so lots of natural light that way too. There's three bedrooms up here and one full bedroom and bathroom in the basement. And here's bedroom number three, nice double closets. Don't you love these videos? You get to see all kinds of good stuff in here. And you can see, so this is front facing, nice windows, trims, and lots of space. Guest room or kids bedroom or home office, what have you. Here we are in bedroom number two, also very spacious with a nice bay window, nice double closets again, very convenient for, you know, keeping things organized. And I like the little window seat, how beautiful is that, with California shutters. And super cute, I mean, it's beautifully decorated throughout, and lovely hardwood floors throughout. The bathrooms, for example, have nice heated floors. This is the nice big family bath, another huge skylight here, double vanity, upgraded counters, and all renovated, so nicely done, beautifully sort of coordinated, and as I said, heated floors there, so great for the family bath. And then you've got a nice big huge linen kind of closet that's actually, it's even big enough for a desk in there, so it's huge. And then the master suite, so double doors, enter into the south facing master suite, big king sized with beautiful built-ins and pot lights everywhere, and again the California shutters. And it's got a wall of closets here, really nicely done. They've even got built-in lighting and that sort of thing. You can go all through it, probably don't need to, but there you go. And and what's also sort of neat, it's all wired up for things like TV, and it's also got this beautiful, beautiful master bathroom, so ensuite, again, renovated, nice double shower stall with multiple shower heads, and lots of elbow room. This is you know, very spacious, feels great, and again, nice heated floors. So I'm going to sneak you down into the lower level next. The lower level has lots of benefits to it, and I'll get to that in one sec. And just finishing off the location stuff from that I was kind of going through on the second floor. Being in the southern end of Leaside means that you're also much closer to the DVP and really the Bayview Extension to get right downtown. So it's super convenient that way and quite a bit faster than having to go through from the northern end and crossing Eglinton and the LRT and all that sort of construction. But the really good news is that you are close enough that when that LRT is finished, you are going to have nice access to that as well. So that's a real valuable asset to Leaside. And the other thing, of course, that we haven't mentioned is the Bayview shops. And on Laird and on Bayview, there's lots of great restaurants, and particularly on Bayview, lots of specialty sort of butchers and you know, fishmongers and all kinds of great stuff like that. So, and cute independent sort of independently owned stores. So that's my, you know, reminder of how great Leaside is. And then back to this lower level of Kenray. They've done a really good job of carving out some nice areas. So here we are in the rec room area, and you can see right away that there's, you know, a huge sort of area. Now, this is sort of a teens den here. It's fantastic getaway, but if you had visiting family from out of town, it's nice to have sort of a suite. If you had a nanny, they could have their own kind of area, and it's got a big bedroom area and a two-piece bathroom here. And you know, I mean, if you're thinking about future potential, there's also the option of making it into, you know, maybe potentially a rental kind of thing, or in, you know, income property, because as you can see in this part, there's that separate side entrance. So that's the side door to the private drive. And that sort of in there, that goes sort of upstairs. So the side entrance from the private drive is nice because if you've got kids, you can, you know, pile them down here and you can get their snow gear off. You can take their hockey stuff and what have you. There's a laundry room right here, so that's sort of convenient. There's catch-all cupboards and places to hang clothes and that sort of thing. There's that central vac as well. So that's sort of neat. And of course, if you wanted to have an income or even, you know, again, nanny or in-laws that stay for a long time, it's nice to have that separate side entrance so they can come in and out on their own. And again, lots of storage. I like that they found places to hang things sort of all along, even there. So that's sort of neat. And this is the access to the forced air gas furnace and the central air conditioning. And I like how they've carved out this sort of extra office space. Of course, during COVID, everybody needs even more space for that. And a good ceiling height, pot lights. It's very warm and cozy down here, so I think you'll like it. So thanks for checking it out. 11 Kenray, it's worth coming to see.